among the disorders, among the dermatoses associated with hyperpigmentation. There is lichen sclerosus, for example, which is a genital anal disease of pre-pubertal girls. And hyperpigmentation is often the first sign of the disease, and it may be difficult to differentiate lichen sclerosus from vitiligo. So some clues for differentiation in favor of lichen sclerosus is a discomfort, usually pruritus. There may be some erythema in lichen sclerosus, or also a focal purpura, purpuric lesions. And usually extragenital involvement is rare in lichen sclerosus, whereas it is very often in vitiligo. It is it would be exceptional if vitiligo would be confined to the genital anal area and there would be no other lesions.